I think about dying every day. Can't seem to wipe these tears off of my face. And every time I think picking up the pace, somebody just has to get in the way. I'm trying to be happy, trying to be happy with myself. And every time I'm confident, someone has to get in the way, cause they don't wanna see me truly shining. And once upon a time I was happy in my bed, thinking about us and me and wishing I was dead. Now every fucking day all I think about is death. Emotionally abusive ways got me fucked up in the head. Fake bitches all around claiming that they knew me, but once I reach the top they be wishing they could sue me. But fuck it, I feel like they want me at the bottom, but somehow I'm still looking up. Why? Cause I'm hopeful, that's what you made me do. Maybe believe in something, that's all I ever knew. Said I was hopeful in all your love, now all I ever do is feel like giving up. So why the fuck would you leave me all alone, knowing that I'm going through everything I do? So why would you leave me all alone, knowing that I'm going through all the things I do? But I guess it doesn't matter now. I gotta fix myself, I gotta heal myself all by myself and no one else. But I don't wanna be alone, cause I'm fucking broken. You don't know what it feels like to be so broken. You don't know what it's like to feel broken. Have your heart beating out and be open, feeling like everything that's good they stole it. Now they don't wanna see you open up, cause I'm broken. I'm not narcissistic, please, I'm not the one to be